engage and participate in a variety of ways with meeting reactions and nonverbal feedback. To enable reactions and nonverbal feedback for meetings you host, go to your Zoom web portal, select Settings, then Meeting, and In Meeting Basic. Scroll until you see Nonverbal Feedback, and toggle it on. Just below, enable Meeting Reactions. For meeting reactions, you may also be able to select which emojis are available to participants, and if a host can use the Audible Clap feature, depending on your role and account plan. Once in a meeting, click the Reactions icon from the main meeting toolbar. You'll see a set of emoji options at the top of the menu. You may be able to click the three dots on the right to select for more options, depending on how your administrator has configured your account. Click any emoji to display it on your video tile and next to your name in the Participants window. Reactions are seen by all meeting participants for 10 seconds before automatically disappearing. If enabled, and you're the meeting host, click the clapping hands with the sound icon to play an audible clap. Also within the Reactions menu, along the bottom, you'll see Nonverbal Feedback. Like Reactions, Nonverbal Feedback is visible to all participants. Nonverbal feedback can convey a specific need. For example, you might select Slow Down to let the presenter know you'd like them to pace their presentation a bit more slowly. This feedback type displays on the participant's video tile and beside their name in the participants list. It will stay on screen until dismissed by the host or participant and does not disappear automatically. Raise hand, often used when the participant has a question or would like to speak, will also bring the participant to the upper leftmost video tile in view and to the top of the participant list until the hand is lowered. As a meeting host or participant, you may be able to access a few additional features and options. Launch the Zoom desktop client. Click your profile picture in the top right corner, then choose Settings. In the General section, scroll near the bottom for additional reactions options. Select your preferred skin tone to be used in meeting reactions and across the Zoom platform. Activate certain emojis within the meeting based on hand gesture recognition when your video is on. Choose to display reactions you select just above the main toolbar, and play an audio chime to help notify you when someone raises their hand. That's all for now. I could say goodbye, but sometimes an emoji is all you need.